Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown, fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
All right, I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man, it's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
Thanks for the reminder.
Watch out for the DUP.
Excellent advice.
Adjust your set. You need full power.
trying to get killed?
Ian?
Reggie, I got him.
If the cops here, I'm gone. Your turn with the chopper.
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Hinghe Market. 911 switchboards got crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your...
Oh, never mind, I already have that.
Man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop! I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me! Just slow down, I just want to talk!
Got nothing to say to you!
Hank, I need your help!
Ain't gonna get it!
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you till you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? 'Cause so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Reggie, it's me.
Telson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on, you know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
You worry too much?
Not enough.
Yes.
Tasty. A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Yeah. All the way.
Yeah, who's this?
Nelson Rowe. You don't know me, but I've been watching you.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
You've started whispers going all the way back to Washington about Augustine and the need of the DUP.
That's great. Just one more step to making Augustine pay for what she did.
Not all of it's great. I want to help you.
Uh-huh. Help me do what, exactly?
I can help you take down the DUP from the inside. But you have to promise me you won't say anything to anyone. The information I reveal to you gets out. I'm done. I won't even see the inside of a cell. You are the only one who can expose what Augustine's doing to conduits. You're the only one I trust to see this through to the end, no matter what.
All right. I'll play along for now. So what do you need?
I pushed a program to your phone. It'll guide you to my reports. Find them, hear my story, and keep fighting. Crap, I gotta go.
Like you.
Kaboom, baby!
Sorry.
Brings him in.
I just thought I'd live to be 100!
Don't kill me!
Man.
Just made the world a little better place.
With you all the way! Don't have a shot!